Here to help you. Stay where you're at.
This emergency broadcast is being announced in multiple counties in your area from local authorities. 2,825 people have gone missing. The following counties include Knox County, Forest County, Hannon County. It is suspected that most of these missing people have become victims of falling out of reality into the backrooms. The backrooms is a space outside our reality, where you can no flip into, but the chances are highly unlikely you will ever leave. The backrooms is described as having endless yellow rooms and hallways with damp, musty carpet. The environment may change over time to be any familiar place you have been to in very empty and lonely atmosphere. You will be alone and will most likely never find anyone. There is a high chance you will run into things that aren't human. Do not make any attempts to communicate with these entities. You will need to run away as quickly as possible. These entities come in many different species, shapes, and sizes. In behalf of the local authorities, we would also like to mention that these entities are nominal flipping out of the back rooms and are gazing into our reality. There have been reports of home intrusions and deaths from these entities. If you are missing a friend or family member, it is most likely they have fallen victim to death of an entity or have fallen into the back rooms. These entities, as mentioned in our previous broadcast, can communicate through radios or television sets. They can mimic human beings and even appear as normal people who are victims of the backrooms. It is crucial to know who is missing and who isn't, so you can distinguish if everyone is who they say they are. Make sure to lock all your doors and windows and stay armed to defend your household and family. If you hear a knocking at your door in the middle of the night, they will be waiting for you.
It wasn't human.
There's been so many calls after that broadcast. Do you know what happened?
I don't know what the hell happened. I saw something terrifying. One of those entities. Two, actually. I can't even put it into words. There was no sign of his body. But I did find a trail of blood. If I had to guess, Michael's dead.
There were two entities?
Yes. I don't know what they were. I do remember Michael saying on the phone that something was pretending to be his brother, Tyler.
You don't think that entity could be mimicking his brother, do you?
I don't know. It's my only guess. There was another entity, completely dark with a smile. I'm assuming the second entity I saw was the one mimicking Tyler. Having a freakishly contorted face that could resemble him, I'll need to get a picture of Tyler to see if it's a match. I found a camera on the ground. We'll need to see if there is any footage on it.
I'm glad you got out of there, okay? You should consider yourself lucky.
It's a miracle to me. What does the world come to? What did you see exactly?
So my friend Tyler and I decided to go on a bike ride to the woods in our neighborhood. We walked in the woods for a bit until it happened.
What happened?
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I think I saw Tyler fall to the ground.
Does this picture remind you of anyone? Is this Tyler?
Oh my god, that's Tyler's face, but that can't be him. Where did you get this?
I took this picture at Tyler's house.
What?
After the broadcast that got played, we had so many phone calls, and I happened to pick up a phone call from Michael.
Oh no. What happened to Mikey? Is he okay?
Michael told me someone broke into his house, and he was home alone. There was an entity that was mimicking Tyler, and I couldn't find Michael's body. But I did find this.
I can't believe this.
Stay right here. I'll be right back. Hello? Where is everyone? Close the door and lock it!